I just ended two lives simultaneously at the same time. Oh my God.